They would have one task before they got to work exploring. The previous day, they had broken a rear fender of the Rover. The dust thrown up was causing trouble. Apollo 16 commander John Young had worked that night in a pressure suit on a way to fix the fender. On the moon, the astronauts put it together. The fender section formed from a lunar map, molded with tape, then held in place with clamps from the Lunar Module Telescope. It was a repair that would last the remainder of the mission.